Hello guys, this is Davidsky Photography, and at Davidsky Photography we provide you with services like birthday parties, weddings, pre-wedding shoots, videography. We do everything associated with photography and videography. So if you need our services, you can contact us on 0545872423. Our numbers again, 0545872423. Thank you very much for your time and everything. Bless of peace.
The name has always been Kwame Motion on all social media platforms, which may follow on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and on Snapchat. Don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel, click on the notification bell, then share, like, and comment. So, share my criminal friend Motion Effect and so on. Major also. So, recently I decided to take the prank to another level, taking it to our celebrities, our famous celebrities and other staffs. I just wanted to know the amount they are going to charge to perform at a 10 to 15 minutes wedding. 10 to 15 minutes wedding. So fast forward, I created, like, you know when you chat them on Instagram and on their personal handles, they are not going to reply that and they forget. Or better reply, it's not about booking, because when him say whenever it's business, it goes straight to his mail, then his manager takes it from there. So fast forward, I created a mail with like a kind of strange name, so that like to make it look quite true. So I created a mail named Joshua Kwai. Yeah. So I went to their personal pages, then picked the email of their management and other stuff. So I tested them. Hello management, I'm Dr. Joshua Akwai. You know, like, you have to make it look quite professional. So I tested them. Hello management, I'm Dr. Joshua Akwai, a gynecologist at the Kolebu Teaching Hospital. Wow. My eldest daughter is getting married next month, and I wanted to surprise her with her favorite artist, into bracket, then I'll put the name of the artist, the whether it's been Strongman, MDK, Strongman, Shatawale, or any artist. Yeah. So we are hosting a small private wedding in Accra, which will accommodate between 100 to 200 people due to the current surge of COVID-19. You see, COVID-19 is still around, so you have to make it look quite some way, because I'm a doctor. Yeah. I hereby want to find the cost of about 10 to 15 minutes performance. 10 to 15 minutes performance. Please include transportation and everything you deem necessary. Vibe. Please do well to reply as soon as possible so that I can finalize everything. Thank you. So I sent a message to their management. So I was just waiting for a reply. So I didn't visit my mail until 2 days later, and I visited the mail. So when I went there, some have replied, some haven't replied. So I had to send them hello management again, so that they'll know that I'm damn serious. So the first person you are going to talk about is,
it's about to go down,
Nana Say, Strongman. So Strongman came and he replied, hello, thank you for your email. Performance costs 8,000 Ghana cedis. Which includes transportation and accommodation. 8,000 Ghana cedis. For Strongman, 8,000 Ghana cedis, 80 million. Okay, I think for Strongman, 10 to 15 minutes performance in COVID-19 season, 8,000 Ghana cedis, 80 million. I think it's quite high for Strongman. Yeah, you have to be honest, it's quite high. So he gave me his management's number so I can contact them for further information and other stuff. So that's what I say for you, 8,000 Ghana cedis for 10 to 15 minutes performance at my eldest daughter's wedding. So the next person on the list is King Promise. So I tested King Promise's management, the same vibe, this Dr. Joshua Kwai, gynecologist, they replied and they told me, thank you for your email regarding booking King Promise. Could you please give us information about when the event is going to happen, dates, time, and location? So our booking fees for such requests as follows. 20,000 Ghana cedis. Okay, 20,000 Ghana cedis for Kim Promise. So 200 million for Kim Promise. Nah, it's not gonna happen. In fact, 200 million for Kim Promise. No, it's quite high.
What do you mean by that statement?
So after I said that's my daughter's favorite artist, so if you're telling me 200 million for a 10 to 15 minutes performance during COVID time, it's quite high. So he also gave me the manager's number and blah 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 blah. So Legacy Life Entertainment, that's Kim Promise for you. So the next on the list, I think we contacted Ochiame Kwame, but no reply. I don't think whether he's not going to reply. I don't know about that one. So the third person, Amrado, younger kid. Hey. So Amrado to same vibe, and he replied, "Thank you for your message, sir. As I stand now, we charge around 10,000 Ghana cedis for Amrado." Then time Amrado your hot cake.
I swear no cap, no word of a lie.
Okay, yaba, the kind of thing. Akuma about non-stop, almost 10 minutes freestyle. Yeah, I'm not doing your first kick. That season now was now, of course, say, oh, YouTube. So that time, Amrado was quite a first kick. So 100 million for Amrado is quite okay, but we can do with 6,000. Okay, he meant like for a regular show, Amrado is going to charge about 100 million baht for 10 to 15 minutes performance at a wedding. Probably is going to charge around 6,000. It's quite cool, 6,000 for Amrado. So Lens Entertainment, that's number 4. Lens Entertainment, or is it Linus? Lines. Yeah. So I gave them the same vibe, so they also wrote a letter to me. So let me read it to you. Dear Dr. Akwaye, thank you for your email and for your interest in booking Kwame Eugene and Kiddy for your daughter's wedding. Unfortunately, Kwame Eugene is not available next month. So maybe probably next month, Kwame Eugene is going to be out of the country or something like that. But I'll be able to confirm that of Kiddy. Yeah, she got it. So for Kiddy, he's saying for the performance only, it's going to be a live band performance, and they are going to take 350 million. Hey, he had to. Like, I was praying for the up and coming artists that God will throw them a little light so that when they should go up and see how many is sweet. 350 million. And for Kiddy, I think 350 million is too high. But I don't know the angle that management was standing to mention that huge price. 350 million there. It's too much. So he said the 350 million is not even over. He said for the transportation of the band to 400 million.
Don't do that!
I'm back with Civic. That's Civic. Hey! Hey, Yaru, 400 million for Kiddy to perform at a wedding. Okay, I'm not going to give any comment about it. So, the next on the list, Becca, Team Becca, the Becca office team. That's nice. So, I gave them the same vibe. And good morning, Doctor. Thank you for contacting us. And congratulations on your big day. Congratulations.
Yeah, baby.
So, Becca's usual fee is 120 million. But since it's a small performance, the fee will be 6,000. So, like, apparently, you're maybe riding. I think Becca is not as a legend, but an OG. So Becca deserves it. Becca deserves it. 6,000. And probably 6,000 is one. Then when they can light it down to about 5,000 or 4,000.
Yeah, baby.
The next on the list. Who is this? Bisakide. Yeah. So for Bisakide's own, I engaged the management in a small Congo Kaka. So go, they wanted to find out the date and the time, and do you want the live band or like as recording it or to film? And I chose for the live band. So I wanted to know the price they charge for the live band. He said he's going to charge 6,000. I think the Sakade is 6,000. The Sakade L2 is an OG. Yeah, and you know, this normally doesn't happen. So if a doctor, a Kolebu teaching hospital doctor, a gynecologist, and I even told them, most of them wanted to call me, so I told them, like, nah, I'm outside of the country, so I can't make call, you know. I can't make call. Like, I've been going to work and other stuff. I'm outside of the country. So that's the only cheat I'm DBT on. So Bisake there is 6,000. Bisake there is an OG, so let's take it like that.
Them Abba, yeah.
It's normal, and it's not as I was saying, it's not regular for someone to bring an artist to her daughter's wedding, unless maybe the person is them fucking rich. You understand? Some people like Kwame Despise, you know, those people we can mention names. They can bring such artists to their daughter's wedding. Yeah. So the next on the list is Kofi Kinata. So Kofi Kinata, to the management, gave me their number. Yeah. And actually I engaged them in a WhatsApp convo, and they were ready to take 4,500 for like not a live band performance. It's live band performance. Yeah, we're going to take 5,000 for a live band performance. And for Kofi Kinata is actually a great performer. Like, actually, Kofi Kinata can perform down to the head. So, like, Kofi Kinata is 5,000 for the live band, and 4,500 for the pre-recorded is like somewhere okay.
Odem Abba. Yeah.
So MDK they didn't reply. I don't know if they are going to reply now or something like that. They didn't reply. And when the show of Rough Town Records, let. So I tested them, the same vibe, no editing, same vibe. Then they came. At first they didn't reply, so I went again, hello management, and they replied. $1 million. $1 million, like it's funny. $1 million. $1 million for Wendy Shee. I think he's now about 4 years in the industry or something like that. And they are charging $1 million. Because 6 billion.
What?
6 billion. For a word. Hey.
I think we need to think our future.
It's okay. So when you say that's for, you say 6 billion for 6 billion for a wedding performance. That's when they say for you. So Alkins, like this word I've not been able to pronounce. Alkins record label. That's managed by Nelson Abongo Jr. on IG. So they manage Malcolm Luna and Lisa Kwama.
That's the girl I wouldn't buy.
So he came and he replied for the schedule, and if possibly we can meet and talk. Because Nelson is actually a young guy who's hoping to put Malcolm Luna and Lisa on the map. Not only those two, but he has some other people on his record label. He's doing amazingly well.
Man of the year.
Also for Abongo wanting to meet me for us to talk one on one is, I think, a good step for his the people on his record label. So I told him currently I'm outside of the country, so unless you connect through us. So Abongo gave me his number. Then Abongo, I have that rapport with Abongo, so I got a vim to test Abongo on WhatsApp, and we talked, and he was willing for me to mention my price.
God, thank you. God, a blaze.
And it's quite cool though. It's quite cool. And so Messenger Peter, yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Son of Jacob. Mr. Famie. Famier Boza. Mr. Famier Boza. So I gave them the same vibe, and he came and was like, "Hello management, good day. I'm currently out of the country, so I wanted to find out if we can connect through WhatsApp." Yeah, Famier is about to connect me through WhatsApp. So Famier gave me his number, and one funny thing happened. Very funny. I'll tell you what went on between I and Famier. So Stone Boy. And I gave them the same vibe. So they came, they acted very professional. They came because they gave me, like, it was an actual form of like letterhead. And after, they gave me, "Hi, doctor, the rate is 50,000 Ghana cedis." $500 million for Stoneboy. Because of Wendy Shea. Numbers have been now, my finance, because if Wendy Shea, I'm not trying to, you know, there are certain things you have to put it straight. Wendy Shea personally will be like $1 million, I'm not sure Bullet told me that. Because $1 million, $6 billion, Ghana project back. Hey, ah well, I don't know the kind of investment they have done in the craft of. So, 50,000 for Bim. Bim, I think, is quite good, because Bim, as at that time I sent the mail, Bim was quite a hot cake. It was a hot cake in town, because Agonomi nominate. That was then he had got that track. So, Bim was quite a hot cake in town. So, 50,000 for Bim is quite okay. So, Shatta Wale on the Lion King album. So Shatta Wale, I gave them the same vibe, and actually at first they were quite stressing me. So they asked of the location, and I told them airport residential. Like, I was actually acting professional. The event will be happening live at the airport residential area, like one guy. So I told them the event will be happening 28th of this month. And they came to reply, and they were like 250 million.
I don't confirm and say you be correct, bad luck.
$250 million for Wale. It's okay, because Wale, you know Wale, when Wale comes there, he's coming there with the crowd. You understand? And Wale is a very free type. I like his personality in general. I like his personality. Like, I don't know how to explain. I like Wale. So, $250 million is quite considerable. So, and they told me, it's negotiable too.
I don't confirm and say you be correct, bad luck.
Yeah, you know, Bulldog is actually a friendly type. So like, we went into quite deep conversation. Told me like, despite the fact that you are not in normal times, you can still negotiate. You can hang up on a phone call and other stuff, so you negotiate. And the last person, my own. I'm not going to say my own, like, as in one of Ghana's prolific artists. Sakwadi, currently in Paris. So, one of Ghana's prolific artists. He's a legend, of course. So, I sent them the same mail at first. They didn't reply, so I sent them fellow management again for them to know that I'm quite serious, you know. I'm serious with Charlie. Dr. Joshua Kwaya. I took some time off my busy schedule as a gynecologist to come and chat to you. Say I need a performance for my daughter's wedding. And you're actually my daughter's favorite artist, Sakwadi. And I went there and I DM'd them again. So management came and they apologized for not replying the first message. That's Angel Town. And he said, "Can you have the date?" And I told them 27th of next month. So after giving them the dates, they mentioned the price, which is in dollars that I need to convert it for you right now. So 30,000 US dollars. So I'll be the number one. I'm the best MC. So Angel came and was like 30,000 US dollars. It's quite out of bounds.
Pains, P-W-T, pains.
Maybe, actually, Sack didn't want to perform at the wedding.
But don't confirm and say you be correct, bad luck.
It's not easy. So, 30,000 US dollars. And they are also open for discussion. So, I told them, thank you very much. Like, I love it. So, can you send me your WhatsApp number so that we can reach there for discussion? I didn't bother chatting and you're there for like a negotiation because I didn't want to perform at it. So for quick flick, BKC Music, they gave me their number and they said as part of humanitarian act of the BKC to grow food. As part of the humanitarian act of this COVID-19. And the fact that you want to surprise your daughter, I will give you a chance to propose a budget if you deem the fact that you love your child. And he gave me his number that I chat on WhatsApp. So I knew actually Coco Flake wanted to bring him on SRC $10,000 or something. So let's say Coco Flake was going to charge about $2,000 for a 10 to 15 minute wedding performance. Coco Flake is 2,000 is quite okay because Coco Flake is actually pushing hard in the industry. So if you want to know that of the rest, I'll talk what is the name? Kweku Darlington, the new G is coming on board. Why Osekrom, I'll try. So if you want the part two of this video, just let me know in the comment section. Osekrom Sikeni, Kweku Darlington, myself, me I'll be at it, so I'll give you myself. I know we charge you any money. So the name has always been Kwame Motion on all social media platforms. I'm Kwame Afro Motion Effector. Major also. And don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel. Click on the notification bell. Like, share, let your friends. Thank you.
Hello guys, this is Davidsky Photography, and at Davidsky Photography, we provide you with services like birthday parties, weddings, pre-wedding shoots, videography. We do everything associated with photography and videography. So if you need our services, you can contact us on 0545872423. Our numbers again, 0545872423. Thank you very much for your time and everything. Bless of peace.